لله رب العالمين والعاقبة للمتقين والصلاة والسلام سيد الحبيب المرسلين محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. The great Imam Qurtubi says that the angel of death is so frightening, is so scary, that all the angels in the heaven fear the angel of death more than one of you fears a lion fears a beast. And when the angel of death, it comes to a fajr, it comes to a kafir, it comes to a munafiq, it comes to a zalim, it will come in such form that his feet are on the ground and his head is in the heaven, 12 eyes, black of face, fire leaping out from his mouth, coming out from his nose, and he's got 500 angels behind him with whips and embers made out of fire. And when he comes to a fajr, when he comes to a kafir, and when he comes to a munafiq or a zalim, he wouldn't greet him with assalamu alaikum. He will strike this forked iron rod on him, and this forked iron rod will enter his body and will enter every single vein, every single joint,